Roblox not appearing on your Discord's activity status? Here is how you can make it appear. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first you need to do is enable the activity privacy setting for the status message. Run Discord and click on the gear icon next to your profile. Select Activity Privacy from the left panel. Enable the Display Current Activity as a status message. Run the game and it should now appear in your status. Method 2. If the game is still not appearing, then you can manually add it in the Registered Games section. Open Discord settings again. Click on Registered Games option from the left. Select Add It. Search for Roblox and select the correct option. The game will appear in the added section. Enable the overlay option by clicking on the monitor icon if it was disabled. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.